find it more entertaining that we can just have the Bone Knight teleport through. Bone Knight, summon pin, stealth. Oh, he's all the way healed up again. Nope. Mm-mm. We ain't doing it. Not even gonna attempt it. I don't have to go up there, so it's fine. Oh, good, spider. I don't get knocked out of stealth when I'm damaging them either, by the way. Only when I get hurt. Hear me? I didn't get knocked out of stealth even when I was damaging them. Only when I got hurt or missed.
How are you damaging them?
Death Aura?
Cool. So it must be the intent of the spell.
Casting the spell itself knocks you out, but not anything else. Potion of lesser rest. Cool. So I think it'll still work then. Is that the way we came from? Can't remember. Okay. I'm betting this is the way we came from, so I'll just... carefully. Pandemonium. No witch.
Yeah. Yeah. He's not wrong.
What?
Now that you've died, you can do stupid shit like Temple of Elemental Evil.
Oh, because I died?
Yeah.
Well, that's where I was saving my one death for. Not that hard. I'm not gonna go get it, though. I fucking know better. Oh, my bus fell off again. Fuck it. Put this on in case I fall. And that.
Imagine if you had to circumvent the over.
Yeah.
Everything you're carrying is lost.
Nope.
Yep.
I'd be upset. It'd be the only thing I'd be holding on to is the stuff I need.
It sucks.
Summon, summon, pin, pin. There, it's in a different spot this time. Yay, now I have proof that I'm not crazy. No, no, no. Speaking of, on the bright side, dying from stupidity is slightly different from dying because the character itself is bad.
Because what?
Because the character, the build itself is bad?
Yeah. You should have put your aura on.
I was trying to, I kept failing.
Kept failing to cast?
Yeah.
You still have spell failure?
Yeah.
Take your armor off, cast the spell, put your armor back on, what are you doing?
Using my armor to protect myself?
You gotta hide behind a wall anyway.
Jesus Christ, look at this. Aha. Took out a bunch of them. But now my Bone Knight's half dead again. Jesus. Bone Knight, you're supposed to stay alive. You're not useful if you're dead. So stay alive. Not quite, there you go. It is a long one. It's even longer now that I'm stopping to heal him. Oh my god, my bone knight died. Whee! Nope, nope, boofed caster. Lag. Gotta love lag. Okay, hold in. There's my hireling. Okay. Soul Gem of Weak Human. Thank you. Okay. Then everywhere else, right? Yep. 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 So. I will probably get to the boss room and then walk all the way back to the, Rest Shrine? Or I might do it now. That might be a good idea. Only Vandal, Jesus. Yeah, let's do that now. I bet it's the other way, isn't it? But of course it is. He can't shoot me now. Might be able to shoot me now. Yeah. Are you okay? Okay. That was painful. Yeah. Alright, fine. I can't kill the boofed guy, though. I think it's like a couple minutes, right? Or am I just unable to use this rush shrine ever again?
You're in there on elite. You get it once, that's it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Elite has different rules.
Yes.
I don't like these rules.
Always start again.
Guess we might as well go find out if, if I can survive. Says my bone knight's right there. But, I already picked him up. He's already dead. Walk out of it. You do it. I suggest you fight. Oh no, this is gonna... Yep, keep doing that. Keep distracting them. I got them. Keep distracting them. This works better. Yes, stop. Yep, okay. Ah, come on. I discovered if you don't walk, you're less likely to be tripped. On the oil, I mean. Where are there more casters going? Why is the door locked? What did I miss? Boot things, casters. These are things that need to go away. Now, most acid arrow. Here, you can have it back. There's only one rush rain in here, that's the bullshit part. Oh no, I'm tripped! Get up! I'm unsure that we're going to complete this quest. Pray to the gods that we don't have lag at the end like we normally do. Okay, yep. You buffed. You are to die. Okay, so she's out of mana now. Assistant, Defender's gone. Uh-oh, Asgreen. Summon. Hi. Yes, bitch. I win.
How can you possibly have won without mana?
Clearly, the build does not rely on mana.
Entirely.
Yay. Alright, so... we're gonna do a reward. We're not gonna do any ads right now. No ads.
Okay.
We're going to clean up our inventory, and then we're probably gonna raid. Twenty-four, twenty-four, twenty-eight, twenty-four, fifteen. Okay, so I'm just gonna take this. Thank you. Was that dangerous for? Was that dangerous in for you too? Like, exciting. Is the word I was looking for originally. I will walk eventually. I'm just unsure of when. Can't use a potion while I'm paralyzed. That's not useful. And as I saved, forgot to learn that. We'll learn that too. have to go back to the market to learn that, though. Repair everything, please and thank you. Yeah? Why is it so tough? I should go to the marketplace. Why is it so tough for you? What's your build? Asking him why this that quest that I just did was so tough and what his build is.
It was a tough quest.
Yeah,
far worse on Elite. It doesn't scale the same as the other ones.
No, it suddenly got amazingly more difficult.
It's very hard.
Right. Cow. Inscribe. And again, yeah. Okay. Magic circle against evil is now there. And only one rest shrine, I imagine.
Yeah, only one rest shrine. Makes it difficult.
And then on Elite, you can only use it once. Which is just wonderful. Like, I absolutely adore that. I also have gym soul gems. I don't know what to do with them yet. Like, I know what they're used for. I just don't know what to do with them yet. Because I don't really have that much to do with them in the first place. That's a lot of money. Minimum level 20 for that. Jesus. Alright, anyways. Boop. Alright. Top deck.